Hi friends, let us discuss test number 9 today. So please note, if you see first question, it's given as A is substituted by 26, B by 25. And we'll enjoy sarandi. The value of letter actually A and the 1. Then 26 this kunar. And the reverse order this kunar amata value. So in that way, based on that, you'd find out what is the value of the letter, sum of the value of the letters given there. Chundi X-ray. So simple, whenever they give you like this, reverse this kunar gada, mana rundu add jaise, you have to get 27. Understood? So the value 24 ga, but actually ga, it is 3 because 27. In the same way, this is 18 ga, but this is 9. Already it is given 26. Okay, we know that this is 25, this is 2. So you have to add all these things. Understood? So that is equal to 40. Understood? Answer is 40. So first question, second option. Okay, 2 to 4. See, that's based on cubes. Now, see, when you take a cube, so we know that it has got 6 faces. So let us put it like this. Now, see, what is given? Red is opposite black. Red is at the bottom. Mottam question enta chadavandi. So red is at the bottom. So this is black. Okay, now see, you take third statement, fourth statement, because when you read both all the statement together, you know the how to connect the data. Third statement or fourth statement is given that blue is adjacent to white, blue is adjacent to brown. Say, let us say this is blue. Blue is adjacent to white, blue is adjacent to brown. Like this. Okay, so please note, brown can be here, white can be here, anything like this. But definitely like this, because blue is adjacent to brown, blue is adjacent to white. Green is between red and black. Back green into dinga kachitanga. Understood? That is the meaning. Now see, which color is opposite brown? Which color is opposite brown? White. So second question, first option. Next, the three adjacent colors, it will be see, black, blue, white. Okay, black, blue, brown in that way. See, first option wrong because black and red are opposite. Second option wrong because brown and white are opposite. With this one, black, blue, white, that is correct. Black, blue, white. So third question, third option. Fourth one, which color is opposite green? Opposite green is blue. So fourth question, fourth option. Fifth question, arrange the dates given dates of birth in descending chronology. See, descending anapudu evaraithe pedda vallu akkadi nunchi manam chinna vallaki. So from top to bottom, in the same way descending. So mundu evaraithe pedda vallu ante date the which is talking about the this one older date theesukovali manam. In that way meer theesukondi, when you look at here, see 1950 meeda rendu unna A and D, and you see that A comes first. So please note like this, A tarvata D. Understood? D tarvata B, B tarvata E, E tarvata C. A, D, B, E, C. Understood? In that way, answer is fifth question, third option. Right. Now see, next question, that is based on the blood relation. Okay. See, it is given that, total 5 members are there. In that 5 members, it is given that there are 2 fathers, 2 sons, 2 wives, 3 males and 2 females. Right? Okay. See, the teacher was the wife of the lawyer. Come on. Teacher is the wife of lawyer. Okay. Who was the son of a doctor? So he is son of doctor. Doctor, okay. He is not male. So he is female. Gurtinchukondi. He is not male. So he is female. Neither also wife of professional. So please note, he cannot be here, because if he is here, he should be. He cannot wife of professional. Lawyer is a professional. So, dinni bati em cheppalante, he is a female kabatti, ikkada raakapothe ikkada raavali. So, please note, this person is he. Understood? So, C is the youngest person in the family. Youngest person, logically, he has to be here. C is the youngest person in the family. And D is the eldest. So, this person should be D, because already got you. So, this person is D. So, as this person is he, female, so this person is male. Okay, so now B is a male learner. So please note, this person is B. So we got 20 B, C, D. So this person is A. In the data, they say 2 fathers. See, for him, he is a father. For him, he is a father. So 2 fathers. Okay, 2 sons. For him, he is the son. For him, he is the son. Okay, 3 males, 2 females. Okay, right. How is D related to E? D is husband of E. So first option, sixth question, first option. Who are the females in the group? E and B. Sorry, B is a male gada. B is a male. Understood? So please note ikkada. So in this way, A. Okay. So B is a male. Last statement this kind, yeah. So who are the females in the group? Who are the females in the group? E and A. E and A. So seventh question, third option. Right. Now, eighth one. Whose wife is the teacher? Whose wife is the teacher? So teacher is wife of B. So eighth question, fourth option. Eighth question, fourth option. Now see, ninth question, that is talking about the number of members in the Samuels family. Right. Now see, what is given? Samuel's family consists of his wife Mary. Come on. Samuel, Mary. Okay. Three sons. One, two, three. Three sons and two daughters. Two daughters. One not daughter is yet to be married. Other daughter has a child. So let us put like this. Other daughter has a child. Okay, child. Mary's father-in-law. So like this. Mary's father-in-law, mother-in-law. F-I-L-M-I-L. And Samuel's father and mother. Okay. As well as old aunt. So here another old aunt is there. Come on, put like this. Old aunt. Okay. And son-in-law. Son-in-law means, see, this daughter is there, right? So son-in-law. Son-in-law also stay with them. So how many members are there in Samuel's family? Now see here. If you take here, 1, 2, 3. Here, 1, 2, 5. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. This one, 1. So, how many are there? 6, 8, 9. 9 plus 3, 12. Okay. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 6, 11. 11 plus 1, 12. So, total 12 members are there. So, ninth question, third option. Yeah, next, 10th one. The angle between the minute hand and hour hand of a clock at 10:30. So please note, straight away, we can understand like this. Okay, 30H, 30 into 10. So that is equal to 300 degrees. Okay, this is straight away calculated, yes, 11 by 2 into 30 minutes. So it is equal to 15, that is equal to 165 degrees. So 300 minus 165 degrees is equal to 135 degrees. Understood? So answer is 10th question, third option. 11th. A boy observes the reflection of a wall clock in a mirror. Okay, so show time imichero. So we have to find out the exact time. It is given as 4 hours, 28 minutes. What is the actual time? See, whenever they give you like this, straight away, you can use shortcut. So you just subtract this 4.28 or 4 hours, 28 minutes minus from 11 hours, 60 minutes. So like this. So in that way, please note, this is 32, this is 7. So 7 hours, 32 minutes, simple shortcut. So 11th question, 4th option. Now 12th question, see 12th question, what they say? Today is 1st April, okay? The day of the week is Wednesday. This is a leap year, okay? So please note, the year taken is leap year. They've taken 1st of April, okay? So that is Wednesday. Then the day of the week on this day after 3 years, that means you take next year. So we know that we have to add plus one. But please note here, why we had plus one though it's a leap year? Because please note here, we are starting from April. ఏ ఇయర్లో అయితే మనం ఫిబ్రవరి తీసుకుంటామో అప్పుడు లీప్ ఇయర్ ఎఫెక్ట్ వస్తుంది. ఇక్కడ మనం ఫిబ్రవరి లీప్ ఇయర్ తీసుకోవడం లేదు. వీఆర్ టేకింగ్ ఫిబ్రవరి ఆఫ్ నెక్స్ట్ ఇయర్. నెక్స్ట్ ఇయర్ ఇస్ అ నార్మల్ ఇయర్. దట్ ఇస్ ద రీజన్ ప్లస్ వన్. అండర్స్టూడ్? నార్మల్ ఇయర్ కాబట్టి. సో ప్లీజ్ నాట్ ప్లస్ వన్. ఓకే, సో దిస్ ఈస్ థర్స్డే. అగైన్ నెక్స్ట్ ఇయర్ కూడా నార్మల్ ఇయర్. సో ప్లస్ వన్ ఇట్ బికమ్స్ ఫ్రైడే. సో మనకి 3 ఇయర్స్ కదా. సో ఫస్ట్ ఇయర్, సెకండ్ ఇయర్, నెక్స్ట్ ఇయర్ ప్లస్ వన్, దట్ ఈస్ Saturday. So after 3 years, 1, 2, 3, after 3 years it is Saturday. So 12th question, first option. Now 13th question, you see, a cube is taken which is of 4 inch, has been painted red, green and black on the pairs of opposite faces. It has been cut into 1 inch blocks. Okay, See, 1-inch blocks and upward virtual square. Directly of 4 in each chair. So straight away you can say 4 cube. That is equal to 64 cubes for me. How many cubes have no face painted? See, the cubes which have no face painted, they are inside because it has been colored only on the exposed side. So how many cubes are there which have no face painted? We can straight away apply shortcut. Understood? So just like this, n minus 2 whole cube, n ante 4, understood? 4. So please note 4 minus 2 whole cube, 4 minus 2 to 2 cube is equal to 8. So please note there are A cubes which have no colored, understood? The cubes which are there inside the bigger cube, understood? So 13th question, third option. Now, see 14, they're discussing about the direction. Come on, let us put it. Yeah, see, now what they say? Janaki walks 15 meters towards west. Come on, let us put it here. 15 meters towards west. Then turn towards right. Okay, so right is, okay, clockwise. Okay, right, walk 15 meters like this. 15 meters, okay. Then turn left. Then turn left and walks 20 meters. Come on, like this. 20 meters, okay. Again, turn to left. Understood? Again, turn, she walks 15 meters. See, this is 15. So exactly she has to be here, 15 meters. Going south direction. Okay? South direction. Now she turns towards east. Eastern Hitler Avali. Walks 11 meters. Please understand, this is 10 annam. So 10. So 10. So 11 meters up to this. Understood? So 11. Okay? Now she turns right. Right and clockwise. Understood? She turns right, clockwise, okay, and walks 10 meters. Please note like this, 10 meters. 10 meters. What is the shortest distance in meters between the starting point and the present position? So please note, this you understand like this. This is the distance what we want. Understood? Now please note, if I just draw imaginary line like this, we know that this is 9. Because from this point 20, already it is 11. So 11 plus 9. So it is 9. It is 15. 15 plus 9, 24. This is 10. So we can understand like this. Understood? This is 24. This is 10. So we can straight away press Pythagoras concept because the angle between these two is 90. So root of 24 square plus 10 square. So 576 plus 100. And 676. 670 is nothing but 26 square. So we can straight away say that is 26. Okay, so 14th question, second option. 15th. Yeah, 15th, you see, they've given you questions 15 and 16, they're based on the missing number. Now, see here, they're giving you like this 5, 3, 4, 2, 30. See, whenever they give you a number at the center, please note, you can understand that these are resultant of all these numbers. So, this number is 5, 3 is 15, 15, 4 is 60. Understood? 5, 3 is 15, 15, 4 is 60. 60 by 2. 60 by 2, that is equal to 30. In the same way, next one go to this one. See, 5, 6, 2, 3, here 20 each. Understood? 5, 6 is 30, 32 is 60. Okay, 60 by 3, that is equal to 20. So in the same way now, please note 5, 2, 2, 1. So 5 2s are 10, 10 2s are 20. 20 by 1, that is equal to 20. So answer is 15th question, second option. 16th. See, 16th also, you see, the central number 14 is the resultant of all the numbers. But sorry, byte numbers, carefully observe chesthe, make easy ga vastundi logic. See, they're all squares. Chudandi ikkada ittla icharu, they're all squares. See, 4 square, 4 ante 2 square idi. This is 2. This is 4 square. This is 3 square. This is 5 square. Ippudu add cheyandi ivanni. 5 plus 3, 8, 10, 14. So, 14. In the same way, please note ikkada 9. 49, 1, 36. So, it is 1, it is 3 square, it is 7 square, it is 6 square. Right, okay? 6 plus 1, 7, 7, 14, 14 plus 3, 17. Understood? So, answer is 16th question, third option. 17. Now, see 17th question. See, that is discussing about the ranking. See, if you take Ram rank, it is 6 from the top and 29 from the bottom. among those who qualified in the competition. So who qualified in the competition? Come on. So straight away we can find out how many qualified. 6 plus 29 minus 1. 29 plus 6, 35 minus 1. How many? 34. Understood? Then one by did not participate. So did not participate, 1. Okay? 6, 10 failed. So fail is equal to 10. So how many boys? 34 plus 1, 35 plus 10, 45. So answer is 17th first option. Right. See, 18th question, that's we can say it's a based on comparison model. Comparison model. See what they say. So total 6 persons are there standing in a queue. So they should pass a ball from the first person to the last person, passing through each person. See, the one who handles the ball first gives it to C. So whatever one arrow, that gives to C. Like this. Okay? The one who handles the ball first gives to C. The one who handles the ball last had taken it from A. Chodne. Taken it from A. Every the last low narrow, taken it from A. So this person is last. Okay? This person is first. Okay, he took the ball from F runner. So please note, he took the ball from F like this. So these persons can be here, sorry, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ila undachu. Okay, so in this way, it should be like this. Okay, now, next one, if D did not take the ball from A. So D did not take the ball from A. So we know the total 6 persons are there. A cannot come. See, already you got A, C, F, E, D. So definitely here who has to come? B. So A, B, C, D, E, F. Understood? So in that way, B did not. Definitely B has taken the ball from A. So find the person who handled the ball last. That is B. So 18th question, second option. Right. So please note, whenever they give you a question on comparison model or arrangement, read the question. Okay, entire question, find out the points which are important. Now, see, even the next question, instead of taking first point, we second point this coin. Say, Naresh coin is costlier than Ram, but lighter than Yogesh. Itla Ravali. Understood? Like this. Okay. Now, first point this coin. Ram coin is heavier than Mohan and costlier than Ramesh. So, Ramesh ikkada Ravali. Ramesh as well as Mohan. But this data makes all clear goes next. Ramesh coin is costlier than Mohan. Already checked. Ramesh coin is costlier than Mohan. So please note, Ramesh coin is costlier than Mohan. Like this. Okay. So from this, so this is the data. Yogesh, Naresh, Ram, Ramesh, Mohan. But question number here, who is the owner of the costliest coin? If every coins are cost, who is owner of the costliest coin? Yogesh. So answer is 19th question, third option. Yeah, next, see 20th question, that's based on schedule, on the events that is given there. See, Cyril reached a place on the day preceding Friday. Under preceding Friday ante Thursday. Thursday. He came to know that he was 4 days earlier than the scheduled day. 4 days. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. Under the mentor, this is Friday, this is Saturday, this is Sunday, this is Monday. Okay. If he reached there on the following Sunday, Iroju. In case Iroju Rakunda, say that he has come on the Sunday. How many days late or early would have been? He would have been 1 day earlier. It would have been 1 day earlier. So answer is 20th question, first option. Okay, 20th question, first option. Yeah, see 21st question. Kalpana went to library 23 days ago. 23 days ago. Okay, she goes to the library only on Thursday. Please understand, she goes to the library only on Thursday. So what day of the week is today? So simple, we range as until each number. She goes on Thursday. Dinlo weeks this end. 23 minus 21. 7 3 is 7 into 3. 21. That is equal to 2 days. So 2 days and Thursday rather 2 days. Plus 2 on quality. Because 23. 21 rather plus 2. And Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So today is Saturday. Understood? Today is Saturday. So answer is 21st, first option. Next, the 22nd question is based on word analogy. Hamlet is related to village. See, Hamlet and a cook grammar one coach. A group of houses, group of houses, okay? So Hamlet is related to village. Village is a slightly bigger one when compared to Hamlet. In the same way, metropolis is related to city. So word analogy. So answer is 22, second option. Now, 23rd question, please note, they're discussing about the number of cubes. See, whenever they give you like this, please note, you have to find out how many layers are there. See, the top layer, okay, layer 1 on them. This is second layer, layer 2. This is layer 3. This is layer 4. Now, see, top layer only one is there. Understood? Meer ee layer teeskondi, ikkada teeskunte, see, one cube, one, deeni kinda okati undi, ikkada okati undi. So, 1, 2, 3. Understood? So please note, ee second layer lo 3 unnai. Ippudu ee third layer teeskondi meeru. If you take third layer, please note, see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, deeni mundu okati undi. So total 6 are there. Please note, here 6 are there. Now take bottom layer. See, when you take bottom layer, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, see, front 2, 9, 8, 9, deeni mundu okati undi, deeni kinda. So total 10. So please note, here 10 are there. Okay? So 16, 19, 120 cubes are there. So 23rd question, 20 cubes are there. Now 24. Which number is opposite to based on the positions given below? See, opposite to, see, it's simple. You observe first position and second position. When you observe first position, second position, see, 1 and 5 are common. See, 1 and 5 are common to 6 as well as 2. So we can say that 6 is opposite to 2. Simple shortcut. Because when two sides are common to any of the other two sides, we can say that those two sides are opposite to each other. So 1 and 5 are common to 2. 1 and 5 are common to 6. 2 is opposite to 6. So in that way, 24th question, 4th option. Now come to last question, 25. Which of the following figures represents the relation between sun, molecules and moon? See, sun is made up of molecules. Moon is also made up of molecules. So please note like this. Sun is made up of molecules. Moon is made up of molecules like this. Okay. So in that way, please note, if you take answer, 25th question, answer is second question. Okay. So please note, in this way, we have covered till now 9 tests. So we'll be covering the other tests, covering various questions on this. Okay. So I thank you very much.